So, basically, what is life all about? What are we trying to do? We are trying to be free of suffering, physical suffering, which you all know, psychological suffering, that also you know, problems in your family, problems in your profession, all kinds of other problems, all this is psychological suffering. And then there is a third suffering, which is called existential suffering. So you would either have physical suffering or psychological suffering or existential suffering. Any one of these you must have. You cannot be free of all the three forms of suffering. That is why there is this oneness equation on suffering: physical suffering plus psychological suffering plus existential suffering is equal to a constant. If one comes down, the other will go up. If somebody is saying, I have no suffering at all, then he is either awakened or he is lying or he is a fool, because you cannot violate the Buddha's noble teaching. All existence is suffering. So you have to be awakened, otherwise there is suffering. Either one of these forms of suffering, physical or psychological or existential. So mukti is all about ending this suffering. And what is this suffering? Existence is suffering. That is, if you exist, then you suffer. You exist as a separate entity. If you say, I am this, I am so and so, that individual existence is suffering. It is not that you are suffering. No. You equal to suffering. If you say that you exist, that is, as a separate entity, that only is suffering. So that suffering is essentially existential suffering, which becomes psychological suffering, which becomes physical suffering. But that is the root. So what do people do? People don't want to exist. They are intuitively aware that if I forget myself, if I am gone, there is no suffering. So how do they do it? They take drugs, then there is sex, and then what not. So all these things are used.